Welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be going through three ways to improve your channel. Okay guys, so the first thing you want to do to improve your touch is simple, juggle the ball. It's the most common way of improving your control of the ball. Simple way, juggle the ball, make sure you're generating backspin and not too much the ball just going up and down, because you'll lose control of the ball and you're generating backspin to help you keep control of the ball. And if you're like me, just add a little bit of flair with Around the World. Okay guys, so the second drill is what I like to call the line dragon stop. So you're gonna drag the ball back to yourself, you're gonna stop with that same foot you dragged it with, and then you're gonna repeat the same with your opposite foot. So you're gonna keep going, drag, stop, and then repeat. Finally, the last drill. You're going to want to have someone, a friend, a parent, sibling, anyone, or even a wall for them to throw the ball at you. You have to take a touch inside of your foot, outside of your foot, and the laces. This is going to improve your control of the ball on all around the foot, because your easiest way to control the ball. You're going to get comfortable with controlling the ball all around your foot, left foot and right foot.
That's it guys for another video.